We hear a lot about how many people don't have clean drinking water, but before you get discouraged, consider this. In the past 25 years, access to clean drinking water increased from 76% to 91% of the world's population. That's 2.6 billion people who gained clean water. We've been doing a good job so far, but now we're met with a new problem. Not everyone who gained access to clean drinking water can keep it for good. For much of those 2.6 billion people who recently achieved clean drinking water, the future can look a bit crummy due to a lack of preparation for the long haul. What do I mean by this? Imagine Jonah. Jonah is a farmer who received a well due to the help of a generous donor and the government. The well provided water for Jonah and his community for a few years, but before long, the well pump stopped working. No one knew how to fix it, nor had the savings to hire a technician. To make matters worse, Jonah didn't know how to report the problem to the government. Jonah felt lost. While there was a well, he wasn't prepared to take care of it. Sadly, Jonah's story is one of many all around the world. It's estimated that up to 40% of water projects fail due to a lack of foresight and planning for sustainability. Like any other engineered system, water supply systems need technical, financial, administrative, and governmental support, aspects which are often overlooked when water systems are implemented in rural areas. As a result, many of these systems quickly run into issues and are abandoned. But what if there's a solution to all this? What if there's an easy way to connect people like Jonah with the resources they need? Ben, Sebastian, and Alonso from TOHL Chile believe they can make this happen. The three civil engineers hope to challenge the pattern of failing water supply systems in Chile by connecting water system operators with the resources they need. Though rural communities may not always have technologies for communication and organization, nor a directory full of eager governmental staff, a mediator could alleviate these challenges. Water offices, a local connection between water system operators and all the resources they need. Each water office, filled with TOHL staff, would provide technical and administrative training for local water operators so that they could keep all information, finances, and communications organized. Additionally, the water offices would provide a means of communication between operators and governmental authorities, technical experts, and other institutions so that when problems arise, help can be on its way. The network of water offices would provide rural communities with resources that reach far beyond their local areas. Ben, Sebastian, and Alonso are working hard to make this happen. Ben takes his civil engineering knowledge to the public, gaining support from communities, governments, and donors. Sebastian explores potential technical improvements for rural water systems by connecting with technical experts. Alonso researches laws and policies relating to water so that he can explain it to people like Jonah. Though they might not be the ones calculating well dimensions or mapping out distribution pipes, they're all civil engineers who play an important role in making sure everyone gets clean water for good.